Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting a GIF as your background image on Google Chrome. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have downloaded a GIF and are trying to upload it as your Chrome background, you may have noticed that it won't let you select a GIF file. This is how you can do it. Go back to where you got the GIF and try to download it again. Right-click it and choose Save Image As. Rename the file and add .png to it. Then click where it says Format and change it to All Files. Now save it. That will save the GIF as a PNG file. On Chrome, open a new tab and then click the pen icon at the bottom right of the screen to bring up the customization menu. In the background section, click Upload from Device. You can now select the GIF that was saved as a PNG file. Your Chrome background is now a GIF that will play on a loop. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chrome tips and tricks.